Today we are discussing the continuation of practical geometry. We are going to study how to draw a perpendicular to a line through a point on it. We know that perpendicular means two lines are perpendicular means the angle between them is 90 degree. And here perpendicular to a line, that means a line will be given and we have to draw a perpendicular through a point on it. On it means we can select a point anywhere on the line. Better to take almost in the middle in the figure. Okay. And through that point we have to draw a perpendicular. Okay. We will study how to construct it. For that, first we have to draw a line. Take a point P on it. Anywhere you can take, but almost in the middle you have to select it. Then with center P and take any radius, that means place the metal tip on P, then any radius you can select, draw an arc. It cuts two points on the line. The first point is X and the second point is Y. Then with center X, and we can take any radius, but it should be bigger than PX. With center X and take little more bigger radius, draw an arc. Then without changing the compass, with center Y, draw one more arc. It intersects at Q. Its point is Q. Join P and Q. Or you can extend it, no problem. So the line PQ is perpendicular to XY. That means here the angle will be 90 degree. Once again I will explain. First draw a line, take a point P on it, then with center P draw an arc. It intersects at two points X and Y. With center X draw an arc. That means we have to take little bigger arc, a little bigger radius, then draw an arc. Then with same radius, with center Q, draw one more arc. Intersecting point is Q. Join P and Q. We will get the perpendicular through P.